queste notti in bianco. Sto bene così. Quanti difetti che c'è terra mia. Sto bene così.
Well, now we are down to the last 16 in the Emirates FA Cup, the fifth round stage.
Well, both these teams have played really well to get to this point, and they'll be hoping to continue that form.
It's Arsenal against Chelsea. It's a while since you played for Arsenal, but you must have memories of playing against Chelsea.
Yeah, I do. We had some famous victories at Stamford Bridge and one or two not-so-good results at Highbury, but this one's going to be a classic, I think.
Alexis Sanchez always plays with such hunger, as if every game's going to be his last.
He scored a really good hat-trick last time out. He's going to be one to watch.
Number 22, William. Number 19, Diego Costa. And number 4.
Here's the Chelsea lineup. Thibaut Courtois starts in goal. Gary Cahill starts with Kurt Zouma in central defence. Diego Costa is the lone striker today. A real reshuffle for Arsenal. Petacek starts in goal. Laurent Koscielny starts with Per Mertesacker as the centre-backs. Alexis Sanchez starts with Alex Oxlade-Chamberlain looking to provide width. Olivier Giroud is the main striker. Chelsea hoping that they can reach the same heights again as they did in their away win against Southampton.
Good solid 2-0 victory. They all played well, but might have to settle for a draw here.
Oliver Langford is the referee today. FA Cup football, always a thrill. Fifth round tie here, and this is the action starting now. The referee blows his whistle.
As always, wonderful atmosphere in this competition, and getting closer and closer to Wembley.
Olivier Giroud makes the challenge here.
Letting the shot go! Well, he's put it away brilliantly. That kind of chance, it's come to him so early in the game, but I have to say, he reacted perfectly. Really sharp right from the off, and they've taken the lead here.
Well, let's take another look at the goal. And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Well, he makes that transition happen quickly.
Xhaka. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Now William. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. Santi Cazorla. Olivier Giroud. Well, he'll want to clear his lines here, but make sure it's a bit more than just hoofing it upfield. Conte. Saw the pass coming and got there first. Mathieu Debuchy. And it's going to be his throw here. No wasting of time in that situation. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Francis Coquelin. Just working away to try and find an opening. Strong, fair challenge, balls out for a throw though. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Trying to find Alexis Sanchez. Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. It's a corner for Arsenal here. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. Tight against the touchline, it was pretty clear that it was going to end up with a throw-in. Pedro. Nemanja Matic. Well, they are clubs from the capital of England, London clubs, but there are other rivals, of course, but it's not the derby for Arsenal, is it? But it...
And now the shot!
And the goalkeeper has done well to stop that one. Francis Coquelin. And that's going to be a free kick. Well, let's go back to that great save from Courtois.
That was top class.
Alexis Sanchez. Well, they're in a good position here. A timely challenge. Well, that looked promising. But he's been stopped. Diego Costa. Now Fabregas. And now he's looking for some support. Conte. Confident and quality.
Diego Costa!
Santi Cazorla doing well to keep the ball. Well read by the defender. Well, he's threaded the path through neatly. A couple of options for him from the free kick, whether to go for goal or put it to where his teammates are lining up. They cope with it well defensively. A nice move to get away from the defender. Makes a challenge here. Nothing wrong with that tackle. In fact, it was a terrific effort. And it's going to be an attacking move, this, from Chelsea.
Shot, and that is the goal that puts them level.
Well, it's a goal worth replaying over and over again, isn't it? is level. Both sides have scored here now. Kamani Xhaka came in with a challenge. Diego Costa. Olivier Giroud. It's looking good, this move. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Keeping the ball moving, that's important. To put them in front. Oh, great work by the keeper. Now we have a corner to come via that deflection. Here comes the support, trying to find Alexis Sanchez. Nemanja Matic. Keeps it going well. And the tackle there is successfully done. Tried to tackle here and he's done that. Two oohs around the crowd for a three-minute add-on, which is what we're going to get for added time. Santi Cazorla. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous... Great chance! Very good stop here. On the front foot now, they've got the corner, hoping for the goal that will put them in the lead. So here we are at half-time, and it's 1-1. Well, the stats are very even after this first half, which has been very even itself in every respect.
Yeah, they are two well-matched teams when you look at them. It is hard to split them on paper, and it has been out on that pitch.
Olivier Giroud makes the challenge here.
Letting the shot go!
Trying to find Alexis Sanchez. Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Move this from Chelsea.
Shot, and that is the goal that puts them level. To put them in front. Oh, great work by the keeper.
Good position, they've worked this attack.
Great chance.
Very good stop here.
So the second half now, the ball is rolling in this fifth round tie in the Emirates FA Cup.
Yeah, the first half was played at a good tempo, good pace, and you'd expect that to continue in the second half.
Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Santi Cazorla. Gibbs.
He's coming forward with some danger. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Referee's pointed for a free kick here. Defender to it first. Well, Willian has been the best performer for his team in difficult circumstances.
Well, he stepped forward for his team there with that equaliser, but his team haven't been, what you would say, on the best of form.
Got the tackle in. Here's Fabregas. Chelsea on the attack.
Put them in front. Diego Costa.
He's reached it and turned it aside. Looking for an opening with some good controlled build-up. He went in well. Santi Cazorla, good passing, shrewd passing, accurate passing, that's the way he earns his living. Diego Costa. Well, this attack has got a bit of menace to it. Brilliant football from this team. In comes the challenge. Is Coquelin. Sanchez onto the attack now, trying to thread it through here. He has been pressed there to running the ball out of play. Now he's a bit disappointed, he's going to be taken off here, and the manager may be saving him for another day, but also allowing him to get the full appreciation from the fans.
Well, he was enjoying it. I don't think he wanted to come off, but he's a key part of this team. He's got to be protected.
Contact. It's going to be an attacking move, this, from Chelsea. Here, the challenge is a good one. Xhaka. How frustrating is this for the other team, trying to get the shot off? Well, we're still level pegging here, but it's not for the want of trying. And Arsenal are going to bring on some fresh legs.
To be replaced by number 14.
Victor Moses comes in with a tackle. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. It was good progress with this attack. Here's Willian. Diego Costa.
And now the shot! That's an excellent goal. They're in front now.
Keeper clawing at thin air there. He had no chance.
another angle on it here. See it through. That's obviously the thinking behind the substitution now.
Yeah, I think we might see a few high balls thrown into the box. He's a big lad and he can help defend those.
Arsenal to confirm are losing right now. Tall figure of Mertesacker. On the attack here. Ramsey. Well, this is great teamwork. The way there. Here's the chance.
My word. How close was that to an equaliser?
Victor Moses. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Giving the ball away now. Santi Cazorla. Stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation. Promising build-up. Until that challenge. They've worked so hard, the team, to be in front here, and that's been recognised by the supporters.
Yeah, I think they've recognised that it has been a really good performance, but still a bit of work to do.
And on the clock, 8 more minutes. Change for Chelsea here. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Got on the ball in midfield. Well read by the player in that part of the pitch. Kieran Gibbs. Came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Mathieu Debuchy. Some potential in this move. Kieran Gibbs. And in goes the cross. Giroud! Arsenal have a corner now in the closing moments of the game. They're going to make the change now. And I think he's happy to come off. He's given everything to the cause today. It's been a good all-round performance.
Yeah, very good. And he'll just be hoping now that his team can see out this match and win it.
To be replaced by number 12, Charlie McKinnon. Number 23, Lucien Fatshuayi. Substitution for Arsenal, coming off the pitch. Number 12, Olivier Giroud. Coming onto the pitch, number 23.
And here he comes, he wants to do it too, the goalkeeper, up for the corner. Intercepted well.
Shut off now. At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save.
It's so tight this game, but Arsenal have got a corner. We have got 4 added minutes.
Yeah,
shoots.
Goes for goal with the header. That's a spectacular save. Not turning the ball around, he's hung on to it.
Well, Alan, let's just check on the stats here. Looking at the shots, and the team with more shots
She's got less goals.
Yeah, I mean, they've been a bit wasteful. The decision making hasn't been how it should be.
And the final whistle has gone, and Chelsea have the victory here. Well, in cup ties, winning is all that matters, and they have won.
Yeah, they've done the necessary. I think they just about deserved it. It was close at times, but yeah, they're winners here.
Well, he's had a very good game, hasn't he?
Yeah, maybe the difference between the two sides. Solid, really good performance from him.
And as for Alexis Sanchez, was a frustrating game for him. He really couldn't get into it and make the sort of impact he was hoping for. That's a big part of why they lost today, I think. Olivier Giroud makes the challenge here.
Letting the shot go!
Trying to find Alexis Sanchez. Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. And it's going to be an attacking move, this, from Chelsea.
Shot, and that is the goal that puts them level. To put them in front. Oh, great work by the keeper.
Good position, they've worked this attack.
Great chance!
Very good stop here. Diego Costa.
Shut off now.
We have got 4 added minutes.
Yeah.
A chance.